that's not what I wanted. I want to load the sewers. All right, here we go with sewers. What's going on, everyone? This is Michael yet again. Welcome back to some more despair. And I'm already despairing playing the game. All right, what do I have? 25 shots, but at one shot a punch, that's not very good. What do I have in here? Have that in there. Do I need to put it? Okay, I gotta go back and pull the lever and fight those creatures all over again and all that shit. Alright. Oh, that's not the button. Alright, guys, we're back. Yeah, we're gonna see what we can do this time. I kinda got frustrated with the game the last time I played because I just kept freaking dying. Weren't there some shotgun shells somewhere in here? I don't remember. Because I'm going to need a shotgun to kill these sucking creatures. Sucking creatures, yeah. They don't sound so bad when you say it that way, huh? Alright, I guess that's the only bullets in here. I tried to look up what was that water sound I kept hearing, that water droplet sound. But I couldn't get any answer from Google, so yeah, there you have it. Alright. Now, how do I get back? I'm trying to remember, guys. It's been a while. You can barely freaking see. No, that's not it. I don't think I have any enemies going back. I don't think. Oh, shit, the bathtub. Maybe it was this way then. Yeah, it was this way. Alright. We're gonna use the lever, and then we're gonna fight these creatures all over again. Hey, baby. Pretty hot, isn't she? Yeah. I shall make use of her. To pull this lever. Uh-oh. Okay. Trying to remember, guys. How do I get to my... Okay, there we go. It's been a minute, you know. Alright. She's going down. Alright, we're going to try to lure... I would love to just use this pistol on this thing, but at one shot per load... one shot per load. That's kind of funny, isn't it? Okay, here we go. Alright. One shot per load. She was loaded. Alright. If she wasn't a monster, she'd have a decent figure. How do I want to do this, guys? I'm trying not to make any mistakes so I don't get stuck on this part for freaking ever. Come on, lady. She's not coming. Well, it wouldn't be the first time, huh? Oh, come on! Seriously? How do you fucking miss, man? Fuck this. Fuck this fucking game, man. Fuck this game. The gun is aimed right on the fucking monsters, man. I don't get why she keeps missing. This is me off. It's not right, I tell you. It's just fucking not right. And I don't set out to hate games, guys, or not have a good time with games, but it's shit like this. When I'm aimed directly at the fucking monster and she won't hit the fucking thing, that just pisses me off. It's 2024. I have a right to be pissed off. Don't I? Alright. I'm gonna be stuck on this forever, guys, apparently. So fucking dark, man. Here we go with this shit again. Tag team back again. Alright. Whoop, there it is. Alright, guys. Here we go again. Do I need this fucking shit? Not really. Now watch, guys. Aimed right at her. That one goes down. Let's try the other one. Tag team back again. Can't. Yeah, come on. Oh, so now you're gonna do it. You're gonna do it now. All right, we'll see. One more left. Look at all this fucking blood everywhere. Damn. All right. Look at that booty, guys, in those high heel shoes. Not bad for a monster. How can I approach this fucking thing? It's at a weird place. Here she comes. Aim the gun, bitch. I don't know why that one took two shots. Okay, I've got a golden spear, which I don't know what the fuck this golden spear does. Okay, I'm going. Whoa. I'm going back, guys. Was it this way? Yeah. No. Was it that way? This way. There's a guy gonna be coming up the stairs, I believe. Where is he? Fuck you. Yeah, fuck you. You dirty bitch. Now my question is there anybody else in here? I can't afford to keep using these shotgun shells though, guys. Is there anybody hiding in here? What do you think, Luke? There's something alive in here! It's your imagination, kid. Oh, wow. Actually made it to the elevator without dying. Why am I going to the elevator? Now that I think about it. What the hell's in here that I... Because I still don't have the key to this, right? Need the sewer key. Okay, let's see something, guys. I've got this acid over here. How do I move this shit? Select. How do I put it back? How do I take shit out of the menu? Select. I don't know how to take it out, guys. How do I take the shit out? It just works when it wants to, man. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Alright, I think I want to use this on this. I don't know how to do it, though. Okay, let's just see if I can do it this way. I think I want to use right button, select. What did I do? What? Oh, I did nothing? I don't know. I'm having a hard time. I'm having a hard time understanding what the fuck's going on, man. Where does this gold spear go? Am I supposed to pour it in something? And if I am supposed to pour it in something, I don't know what. Oh, I'm gonna save this shit. I know that. I don't want to do this shit again. Let's save it over sewers, I guess. I don't know. I guess I'm gonna just have to look around and see if I see anything. Who knows, guys? I don't want to keep it on the shotgun because I don't want to use all those bullets up unless I actually need them. But this gun, one shot per... I'm scared, guys. Oh, well, I guess I shouldn't be scared. I mean, I did save the game, right? Is there a fucking way to turn up this shit a little bit? This is fucking so damn dark. 8, 9, 10. Is that any better? It'll probably look terrible when it encodes. Yeah, this is too pixelated. Guess I'll leave it on 8. I honestly don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, guys. I mean, I got this acid, which I thought maybe I'd combine with this gold spear. You know what? I wonder if I'm supposed to combine it where I saw the, where I saw the statue. Anybody in there? Can I turn this on now? There and a door here. Locked library key. There's like several things I don't have. Library key and I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do with this stuff I have. Here again. Can I put something in your mouth? All right. Oh, the creatures are gone. Am I supposed to come? No, I'm not supposed to combine anything there. Hey, baby. You look good. All right. I don't know, guys. I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Very corrosive acid, which if I right trigger equip it, and I can't use it on this. Ah, it worked. It made a key. What key though? Sewer key. Okay, so I can go back down. Go back down. But since I have a sewer key now, that means probably I am going to see creatures. I probably activated creatures. Where's the fucking staircase at, guys? Oh, here it is. Okay. I'm running for it. I tried to combine those before, but I couldn't get it to work, guys. I really did, you know. I tried. Alright. Got a sewer key now. What else do I have? Got two slots. Everything that's in the slots I do need, so I can't take any of that shit out. So we are going to save it here. 4 more saves at this spot. Okay. Alright. Remaining 4? Did I save it? Okay, 3. Alright. Oh shit, guys. It's locked. I need what? Catacomb key. Gonna be stuck here, guys. You know that, right? No. Bitch, you can't hit shit. I swear. You can't. Whoa! fuck? Where the fuck did she come from? Fuck you, dirty bitch. Oh, dead end. Oh my god, three fucking shots, man. Three fucking shots. Any bullets down here? Or health, rather? One more fucking hit and I'm dead. Oh my god. One more hit, guys, I'm dead. Oh, it's a dead end. Fucking hell. Did it die? Fucking shit. One sliver. Ooh, nice booty, baby. I mean, monster. If I had time, you know. All right, so where was that dead end? Down here. Let's go back down here and see what's down here. Probably going to end up having to do all this shit over, guys, because I died, but I was hoping there was something down here that would help me. Scared the fuck out of me. Okay, I'm going into a dark tunnel, guys. I mean, you know, it's not like I've never been in a dark tunnel before, but it was a lot safer. Fuck. The hell's in here? I didn't expect this to go this far in here. That's what she said. Oh, motherfucker! Shit, am I loading up? Run! Run! Load the fucking gun! How many bullets does it take? Oh my god. Gonna run out of fucking bullets. Oh shit. Dead end. Come on. Kick his ass. I'm about dead again. Fucking shit. Look at that. Where the fuck was I, guys? I don't even fucking remember anymore. You know what? I should save this shit because I've come a long way and killed a lot of shit even though I don't have any fucking health. Who knew that fuck was coming out of there? Do I have any health? I don't have any health. Health is really sparse on this game, man. He came out of this next tunnel, didn't he? Bitch. This sucks, guys. I don't have any fucking health. No health down here. Nothing. Totally nothing. Yeah, I don't have any health, but I'm just gonna have to go save it, man, because I don't wanna do this shit all over again. Oh, I swear, man. Where's the fucking health? Fucking shit, even survival horror games give you more health than this game. This game don't give you shit. I've been to that. I fought that one big creature and I fought the big ass creature. I have nothing. Absolutely nothing. They haven't even given me any bullets. Gotta get the fuck out of here. Don't be playing music like everything's all right, man, because it isn't. I'm gonna save it on the storage room, I guess. So I guess if I die and come back, I'll come back here with no fucking help. All right, we're gonna go back. We are going back. So, I mean, if I die, I die. What can I do? I heard that just one person made this game. I think he should team up with the guy who made Celine's Unbearable Night, and they can just make like a really better game, maybe. She has a nice silhouette. Very nice. Alright, guys. I don't know what's out here, but whatever it is, I probably can't beat it. Because I don't have any fucking thing, man. Oh, yeah. That's great. Something over there to grab. And there's a fucking silhouette of a monster behind it. So as soon as I grab the fucking thing, the monster's going to come after me. And with what I got, do I have enough to even fight a monster? Okay, here's something over here. What is it? The hell was it? Shotgun shells, okay. I could use some shotgun shells. I could use some health, too. But they're not gonna give me any health. Alright. I'm gonna go grab this. Knowing that one hit, I'm dead. What is this, anyway? Catacomb key? Aw, who knew? I didn't know that was gonna happen. Did he die? Two more shots. Nothing left. The fuck is it? Alright. So he's dead. Catacomb key. Okay, how the fuck do I get out of here, guys? Oh, I went through here, right? Please don't let nothing be in here. Because if I die, that's it. I have to start all over. Well, but just fighting him. You know, when shit happens, it triggers something else. Hey, what the fuck is that glowing thing up there? Oh, there's something glowing up there, guys. I didn't see that before. Right up there. Can I climb up? No. I gotta go back there now. Lucky I saw that. Stop looking at that, guys. You know, I mean, it's not too bad for a creature. Alright. I should go save it first, yeah. I just don't trust. I've got two more saves here. I guess I won't save it, guys. I mean, I'm gonna have to save it because of where I am, but let's just hope there's no creatures back here. This is how that blood sounds. It's all splashy. Yeah, there's something back here, guys. No, there's something back here. Shotgun shells. I was hoping it was health. Oh, Oh well. You get what you get, I guess. Yeah, these segments probably won't be too long, guys, because I'm on my lunch break and... Uh-oh. What do we have here? Oh, God. Well, it's well lit. Are they, like, purposely keeping her butt out of the light? I can see everything, but I just can't see the booty, man. What's going on? All right. I am going to go save it, guys. Just because. I mean, I've got another save in the house. If I have to go all the way back to the house to save, I mean, I guess that's just what I'll have to do. But I'm not going to risk all I've come through to die. Okay, what was in here? Matches. Do I need to put any... Do I need the matches now, I wonder? I could take the matches out simply because... I mean, I'll still have two slots, but I guess I'll take the matches now. Why not? All right. Now, if I die, I mean, I'll just die. At least I've saved. At least I've made some progress. And if I honestly think about it, yeah, the combat is kind of off, and the aim detection is off, the hit detection rather. And, but I mean, I don't think it's as bad as, can't go through there. Celine's miserable night. Looks like, stop getting on that. Looks like something's missing. It's like you want to say, no shit. This is a big ass hall. Alright. And I've got 7 shots, guys. This is not good. What the hell is that down there? What's up here? Oh. Dead end. What am I gonna run into, man? I can go that way. Oh, there's some item up here. Let's go get the item first. What is that laying there? Is that... I don't like this, guys. Do not like this at all. A note. Like I need a fucking note. March 19th, 1868. To whomever takes on this horrible task, Greenwood's gone mad. He knows full well what we found down here, and what does he do? He decides to build a mansion right on top of the whole thing. His wife just gave birth to their first child, and he says here, of all places, is where he wants to settle down. That dirty bitch. Anyway, just keep this cannon aimed at the wall. Don't ask why. It's better if you don't know. I sure wish I didn't. This cannon is a new model. The cannonball and gunpowder can be loaded independently for rapid reloading. I've already loaded the cannonball for you, but I wouldn't load the gunpowder until you're ready to fire. Make sure you always have a fresh batch ready to go. You should be able to find charcoal, saltpeter, and sulfur in some of the rooms here. Be careful when grinding the components. You'll want to make sure they're blended well, but don't let the gunpowder get too fine. Good luck and pray that you never see the other side of that wall. Oh, shit. I don't want to see the other side of that wall, guys. Examine. Cannon loaded with a cannonball. If only I had some gunpowder. It's over here. What did I get? Shotgun shells? Yes. I wish it would give you... I wish it would give you a chance to see what you're getting. Okay, so... I'm over here. Why won't these fucks give me any hell? And go down there. But I have no health, man. No health. How about some health? I can't do shit. I'm not even registering any health on my meter. And you know there's gonna be creatures down here. There's There's gonna be creatures, guys. I just know it. Which side is the creature on? What am I getting? Oh, I got a gun? A pistol? How did I get that? Let's put that over here. God, it's so hard to put this shit anywhere. Right button. Alright, so I've got this. 8 shots. And I'm still afraid. I'm in trouble, guys. That's it. I can't take a hit. Can I get in here? I cannot take a hit. Oh, save station. Oh, cool. Pistol ammo. Everything but fucking health. A food meal. I could probably use this for something else. Do I have anything to grind up on it? Okay, I'm gonna put the mattress back in here because I have no space. And I probably need those bullets. I guess that's all I'm gonna put in there for right now. Yeah, let's save it. But I don't have to do all this shit again. Right, guys? Alright. I feel better, but I would feel much better if I had fucking saves, man. I mean, health. Oh, shit. What's out here? Yep, I knew it. Where is he? Oh, yeah. I like this gun a lot better. Poultice? Ganados. Aista! Antiseptic. God. I gotta use that immediately, guys. I'm sorry. I gotta use it. Look how much health it gave me. It gave me shit, man. I'm gonna go save this, guys, just because I got the health, right? I wish I hadn't have saved it now at the other fucking place. Look at this shit hanging up. Feet and shit. Alright. I still got... How many saves? 4 remaining, I think? Yeah. Alright, well, it'll have to do. Alright. Yeah, I like this better than that gun. Dude. What? Ooh, should I check these people's bodies to see if they have anything on them? No, guess not. Have shit on them, dirty bitches. That probably needs a key that I don't have. Prison key. Oh wow. Okay. I don't want ammo to this fucking gun. Give me ammo to the other one. What door is this? Curse key. What door was the prison door? I don't know what door was the prison door. I got that shotgun there, that gun there, light on the other side. Okay. Right. So it's right. I remember that. Alright. Yeah, that's I didn't like that, guys. We're gonna load this again. Fuck that. Fuck that, because that see how many shots that took? Alright, we're going back out. I've got the prison key and shit, right? Did I not save it? After I got the prison key? I gotta go back and get it? Yeah, I thought I saved it after I got this stuff. Maybe I did. Now, they gave me bullets to the axe gun. Let's see if it's the same. Yeah, it's the same. Fuck the axe gun, man. Tempted just to use the shotgun on these things. Does one shot kill these things? Fuck this, man. Fuck. What the fuck? I just hate the hit detection on this. Fuckers, man. Fucking shot it with the fucking shotgun. Why is the shooting so fucking hard? You know, at the very least, that should have been something that they really put attention on, man. I mean, because if you can't shoot the targets, you can't hit the targets, what is the fucking point, man? You can't defend yourself. It's like, come on with this shit, man. Gotta come in the save room too. Fucking hell. How many shots it took? I don't know if it's even worth. Is it even worth shooting it that many times? You waste so many fucking bullets. There's probably more of these fucking things. Oh yeah. I should have hit that. The blood covers the whole fucking game, man. It forces you to save because the shit don't work. It's broken, man. Fucking shit is broken. I mean, what the fuck are you paying for when you buy this shit? You're paying for a broken piece of shit that when people sit back on their asses and review this shit, oh, it's a great game. It's a great entertaining B game. No, it's not. It's fucking broken. Fix the fucking shit, man. Fucking hell. Why are we saying shit's good when it's not good? Fuck, when I play a game, buy a game, at the very least, I fucking expect the game to do what it's supposed to do. Fuck. Fucking creature right in front of me, and I can't fucking hit it. It's fucking bullshit. Fucking bullshit, man. It's fucking bullshit. Why the fuck there's no health? I don't know, man. No fucking health anywhere. I've got all the fucking bullets to the lousiest fucking game, our gun, where I need to go. Gonna die. Yep. I hear somebody walking. Thought I heard somebody walking. I hear somebody walking. I thought I did. Locked from the other side. What the fuck is that? It's like some fucking kryptonite. I don't know what's right here. Pistol ammo. I'll take it. Oh shit. Fuck's in here. You see how I hit that guy? And it did nothing. Oh, fuck. Is there a run on this game? Can you actually run on this fucking game? Can you run? I should have just fucking saved it, guys. It makes you use the saves because fucking shit's so fucking broken. You have no choice. I mean, you know, at the end of the day, yeah, let's be scared at a horror game. Let's freak out and so on and so forth. But let's not have a frustrating time just because the game don't work like it's supposed to work. And yeah, we can say, well, you gotta understand, there's only one person that made it. Don't give a shit, man. Don't know how to make the shit work, then don't put it out. Yeah. Fucking run. One shot should have killed it. Maybe I should have saved it, guys. Hey, that was... there's one right up here, right? Right up here. How the fuck did I miss? Motherfucker, man. How the fuck did I miss? Fucking shotgun. There's no spread at all on this shit. Fuck this, man. Where the fuck am I going anyway? I don't even remember. I'm so frustrated with this shit. Is it this way? Or was it... yeah, I think it was this way. The fuck is... guy down here, wasn't it? Fuck you. One shot killed him? I'm shocked. There were several creatures in there. Which, can I get out of here? I have to. Where's the other creature? There was a big one in here. Where'd he go? Right there. But two shots left. It's not good, guys. Where is that? Where is it? Where is it?
Motherfucker!